Step right up, come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of a lonely house that once was home, sweet home. I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you. Some things I know will chill you to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me and sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever, and this old house will never be the same without the love that we once knew. Straight ahead, that's the bed where we lay in love together, and Lord knows we had a good thing going here. See her picture on the table? Don't it look like she'd be able just to touch me and say, good morning, dear. There's her rings, all her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world apart. As you leave, you'll see the nursery. Oh, she left me without mercy, taking nothing but her baby and my heart. Step right up, come on in.
There's nothing left for me. Of days that used to be, I live in memories among my some letters tied in blue, a photograph or two. I find a rose from you among my souvenirs. A few down in my treasure chest, and though they do their best to give me consolation, I count them all apart. And as the teardrops start, I find a broken heart among my souvenirs.
two, one, two, three, four, one. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky-tonkin' and we'll have a time. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. There ain't no need to tarry, let's start out.
As I watch him lying next to me, I can feel his heart, it's beating softly. He just loved me so tender. Touches me, I feel your fingers, and each time we kiss, I see your face. When he locks the door, every time I dream, you're always there. Then you'll lock the door behind us, and in my dreams the world can't find us. toil to me is finally you and me.
Just the other side of the border. She was sitting there giving me looks that made my mouth water. So I started walking her way, but she belonged to that fat man Jose. And I knew, yes I knew I should leave, but I heard her say, so inviting. I just couldn't resist it, just one little kiss, so exciting. Then I heard the guitar player say, "Vamos, Jose's on his way." And I knew, yes I knew I should run, but I heard her say, when I looked, the cafe was empty. Then I heard Jose say, "My new..."